met probably about 2013 November, and Brian had a lot of work for me that day, and he just walked in, and
you're very smiley.
I was smiling, only because you were smiling. So I was ready to take all the requirements to work on your project. And then I left for a different company. I switched my company, so I left for a different company to Michigan. But Brian kept on visiting me in Michigan. He just kept on coming every now and then. And then I finally moved back to Texas. So I met him the first time in Texas. I actually thought that he's kidding, so I said, Brian, stop it. You do not have to propose me right now. And then Brian's like, no, this is for real. Will you marry me?
Surprised. I thought
my dad was gonna say no, and yeah. Brian, you get out of that.
Yeah.
ये खुशी का समां दिल में गूंज है शहनाइयां ये खुशी का समां दिल में गूंज है शहनाइयां ये हंसी ये दिल नहीं एक मोहब्बत
happy and he enjoys very small things that makes me happy. Like I don't have to do something really big to make him happy. Every little thing he cares and he notices and he's very happy about that.
Interesting. We don't get many of those in the U.S. I'd been to one before, my unk's wedding, my unk and Tundi. But yeah, still blown away by the band, the fireworks, all the ceremonies, so many people. So yeah, we had a really good time. I did in the wedding.